18 million votes, you have decided who your top eight will be. Seven of them have been named already, they're safe. But in the lounge, I've got two people waiting. It's Progress and the beautiful Abigail. Now, one of them is going forward on Idol, courtesy of your votes. The other is going home. Why don't I invite both of you to join me? Come up over here, guys. Come up and join me on the stage. This is going to be a tough moment. Two powerful voices, people comfortable on stage that always deliver. Yet one of them didn't receive enough support from you guys to move on at the show. Let me break you guys up for a second. Okay, deep breaths, everyone. Relax. This is not a question of your talent. You are both amazing. Okay? All right? No, real smile, Progress. Okay. Okay, good. Let's not draw it out. Dim the lights. After we counted your votes, regardless of how many they got, one person here didn't receive as many votes as the other. One person here did not receive enough of your support to be counted into your top eight. The other did. Moving forward on Idol as a part of your top eight, courtesy of your votes is It's Progress! Congratulations to you, Progress. Abigail, I think everyone agrees that you are phenomenal. Your voice always delivers. Simi said you deliver in everything you try. Well done. Thank you so much for being a part of the show. Thank you, darling. Progress, how does it feel to know that you're still in the running for the title?
I feel really grateful. I'm so happy. Thank you so much for the love and support.
I'm gonna give him a moment to catch his breath. Ladies and gentlemen, he's about to perform for you, but before he does, this is the song that he considers the soundtrack of his